Heritage family. Hey, this is Amy Pullman, and I am representing Leanne and Eric Cook. They are your Bible quiz leaders this year. They are just fantastic folks, and they wanted you to know just a couple things about Bible quiz. Number one, if you have never done Bible quiz, your kids, do it. I mean, you get deep into God's Word, you plant it deep, not only up here, but down here. And I'm telling you, that's what's going to get you through life, is knowing God's Word when you need it the most. So, we are studying the book of Exodus this year, Exodus. And how it's structured is going to be on Wednesday nights, and it will be in the main wood gym. So you'll come in just like you do on Sunday mornings. We'll do temp checks. We'll get you all signed in. We'll practice social distancing. Your volunteers will wear a mask, but nobody's around me right now, so I don't have my mask on. And hey, we're also gonna try to do a Facebook Live at the same time. So for those of you that don't feel comfortable to come, I completely understand, but we're gonna try to reach out to your families anyway. Those that want a quizzing in the past, we've gone to other churches, and there's two different categories. For first grade through third grade, you are on the red level. And the red level, you have ABC options. There's a screen and it says, so God made man. What was man? The first man. And you have options of like Benjamin, Vince, or Adam, right? And then you hold these little cards in a box like this, and they'll say, and pull. And you gotta pull up your card, and you have to have like one, two, or three on it, or A, B, and C. It's one, two, three, actually. So that's for those of you that are in first through third grade. You're gonna be part of the red level group. Hey, those students that are in fourth, fifth, and sixth, you guys get to be in the blue level group because, you know, you're older, so we gotta make it a little more challenging. So you have four options, one, two, three, or four. A multiple choice question. They'll have it up on the screen, they'll read it to you, and then you get to go pull, and then you pull your card, okay? It's super fun, But you're learning. If you guys are interested, if you actually wanna go to Quiz Meets, it is $25. That covers all of your materials. You get a little booklet of the book of Exodus this year, and a workbook. And the workbook is something you guys do at home together. It will not be graded, it's not a big deal. If you come in, you're like, oh, I didn't have time this week. Hey, we're gonna fill them out as we go along in class this year anyway, okay? So, but it's great to study at home on your own because that's where you really sink in. You don't have all the different distractions going on. So, where are we? What it looks like on Wednesday nights. We start always with prayer. We start with an enthusiastic hello and wave because I can't give you an enthusiastic hug anymore, right? Enthusiastic wave, and then a prayer, okay? We pray over you guys, and then we have this part where we do memory verse work. So in your blue level, that is your fourth, fifth, and sixth graders, at the quiz meets, every five questions, there is a bonus question, bonus points. But you have to know the memory verse, word perfect. That's challenging, that's really challenging. So we work on your memory verse, we do it with music, we will do it a couple different ways this year. And then we go into your workbook and the actual study, the meat of the night, the meat of God's Word, the meat of whatever chapter in Exodus and verses we're learning. And we study that together. And then we do some games at the end because games are always fun. So if you are interested, please let Pastor David know as soon as possible because we got to get you registered. We got to get the books ordered. If you do not want to go to Bible quiz, if you don't want to go to the actual meets, there's a cheaper version for you. $5. It gets you a book, okay? If you want a cool t-shirt, because every year we do a t-shirt, $10 for a t-shirt. If you want a CD that has the music on it that goes along with all the memory verses, which I highly recommend, it's my van jam during Bible quiz, right? That is $9. So you can buy those a la carte or you can pay your flat $25 and get everything included. And then if you want to go to a meet, you can. Highly recommend it. It's good team building as well as family growth, really. So September 9th is our first Bible quiz gathering. So September 6th, which is Labor Day weekend, is when Kidsville opens up. Come into the church. We love to see your families. And then that Wednesday, September 9th, is our first Bible quiz evening. Love to see you guys. If you have any questions, reach out and contact us. Take care.